Hi, this is Todd with ESOTERIC Car Care. Today we're going to be talking about Stance Rim Coat Pro Kit. Okay, we've got a complete kit here for wheel coating. Get a lot of people, they're interested in the coating. Maybe they've watched our video on the coating itself. Next question is, what all do I need? So this solves the problem of having to guess what all things that you need to get everything done properly. This is what we use out there in the detailing studio. This is what we work with every single day. We come up with systems, we find the best solutions to make it easier for our customers, for our students, to give them recommendations. So what all do you have here? You've got a couple of items for prepping the wheels. That's one of the most important aspects of putting on a wheel coating or body coating or window coating, whatever you're doing. You want to get that surface squeaky clean, free from anything and everything. That way it'll bond well to your coating. First things first, Gyeon Iron. This is for the deep cleaning. You can take the wheels off and then you can clean them, or you can clean the wheels first, then take them off, get them ready for coating. But this is going to get all the deep stuff embedded into it and just do a fantastic job. It neutralizes iron deposits, which is what you have in the brake dust that sits on the surface. So that'll break all that down. You can check out the video that we've got on iron that goes into more details about using it. Then after everything is washed, it's clean, it's dry, you're gonna go back your last step and you're gonna use the Gyeon Prep. Spray everything down in there, and that just ensures that the last remnants of soap or whatever else that you're using is gone, just gets the surface ready to go. Then you're left with doing the coating aspect in it. So in this kit, you've got the iron, you've got Gyeon Prep, you've got the Stance Rim Coat, you've got an applicator pad, which I'll talk about here in a second, and you get four towels to go along with it. Really, you're only gonna need one towel for all four wheels. That should be enough, but if you have your wheels off, you might as well go ahead and do a couple of coats. You're gonna go through a couple of towels, and this bottle is plenty to do multiple cars, so you get a little bit extra. Now, this, we talk about this a little bit in the video. Yes, we made a video just on this foam applicator pad. But a good way to use these is you can cut it like a pie into fours. Then you got small little wedges that are easy to get in and out of all the little crevices of the wheel. Or you cut it in half, use the half piece for doing the inner barrel, so you've got a large surface to work with, and then save the small, smaller pieces for the faces of the wheels to get in all the cracks and crevices. So you got a complete kit, everything that you need, and you save money. It's like 15% off for the kit price, buying it all at once. You can go to our website, esotericcarcare.com. You can even just type in Stance and it'll pull up, you know, both the coating and the complete pro kit, where you buy everything. You don't have to worry about if you're getting the right items together. And once again, this is a kit that's curated by us out in our shop. You know, it's one of the things that differentiates Esoteric from other resellers out there. We actually detail on a day-to-day basis. We have cars shipped in from all over the country for us to work on. We work on private collections all over the country. So we have a lot of experience at coming up with the best solutions, and that's what we're offering you here today. If you have any questions about any of the items right here, once again, we've got videos for each of the individual items. You can go to the videos or leave the comments below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we're constantly updating it with new videos on detailing products, tips, and techniques. Well, that's about it for today for the Stance Pro Kit, Esoteric Car Care. I'm Todd Cooperrider. Thanks. We'll see you again next time.